Yes.
Yeah. Marsh.
Yeah, it's the reverse. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah, got it. It makes some stuff. Yeah, it's very
pass.
Big treasure.
Yep, if it is. Yep. You got a treasure.
Good.
Oh, you don't even have treasure tokens?
No, 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 no. I have pests.
Oh.
I put the deck together starting at about 5:30 today.
I woke up at around like 5 o'clock.
And I was like, I haven't played in like 3 weeks. I need to put something together.
Pass. I haven't played standard in forever. Just play online. It makes everything so much easier. Like when you cast foretells, everything else.
Yeah. There you go. Field.
Yeah.
Spur. Esper with a field. Mm. Spicy.
I mean, you gotta have fields for all these lands.
Storm Seeker.
Yep, that's a dude.
That's a dude?
That's a dude.
Alright. Go to attacks.
Yep.
Give it.
Yep.
4.
16.
Go ahead.
End of turn.
Yep. Yep.
Just for those reasons.
Yep. Out of here.
Play Azorius online, but like for some reason, like the lands never come, like it just never works for some reason. But the Esper control does.
Sure. Yeah, you're good.
Sunset.
Ferdinand? Four.
Okay. I'll gain four and make two dudes.
Sure.
And we'll pass the turn, go back to 20. These are my two dudes.
Sure. Alright, we're gonna pay three.
Yep.
Dargan?
Dargan. Dargan gets a counter?
Yep. Go to attacks?
Yep.
Sure, we'll give to him.
Yep.
Trigger?
Yep. Doesn't get him trampled, does it?
Nope.
Okay.
Not on the side. The other side does.
We'll just double block there.
Sure.
Before damage, revitalize.
Yeah, that's what? Gain three?
Gain three, draw card.
Yeah.
So much nicer than the other ones. Draw. I'll go to 23. Then I'll take seven?
Yeah.
Okay, go to 16?
Yep. Faster.
Hit the vanquish. So it costs one less for each. Oh, wait, no, I lied. Hold on. I can't do that. I lied. That's not the card I wanted to play. Doomsick. Doomscar. That's the one I meant to play.
That one you can do. Yeah.
I was thinking in my head, I was like, wait, that doesn't make math. That math doesn't make sense.
Yeah. Done?
Yep.
Okay. No token this time.
Yep.
Four.
Yep.
Make a token.
Yep. Go to 12. Token find it. There you go. Porto?
Sure.
And then pass my turn. Yep. Eight. Pass.
Get a check.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Four.
Go ahead.
That was cool. Six.
Destroy all creatures?
Sure.
Pass. And I'm on Forto.
Mm-hmm. One of them is
old. Yeah. Portal?
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Unless it says you like.
Right now. Activate.
It seemed like an elf. I just gotta like. Yeah.
Yep.
Attack.
Yep.
Trigger.
Activate.
Soul Shatter.
Okay. I was like, I can counter, but I'll still die.
Thank you. profit. Yes.
It is.
I'll be on the phone. Yep.
What's that?
This laptop is working hard.
Good luck.
Good luck. No, I'll be on.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. I'll get it right.
Yeah. I'll keep this.
Yeah, I can keep this.
I like this. Birds. We'll get rid of fate. Oh, thank you. Yep, no problem. Yeah. Nice pass. Hit the top. These lands are really useful sometimes. Like,
yeah.
Land for the turn.
The birds.
Bird it up. And I pass my turn.
Just one?
Yep. And I gain two life.
Oh, sure.
I can't forget that.
Sure.
Or just
the
free. If you have the choice of I have it one against the cat, one against the dog, that's tempted.
Dargan.
What four mana?
The two.
Strip Seeker.
Yep.
Three.
Yep. 19.
Good.
Draw.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
Oh, that's a lot of Dargans. okay. Draw.
Yeah.
And then land for the turn?
Yep.
There he is. Nice.
Ball four tone.
Sure.
And then pass.
Yep. This flips.
Second.
Yep.
Draw. What's my sex? Yeah, I mean, like, double play with fire.
Remember when you sat down for round one, game one? You were like, no, game, it was game two, and you were like, man, I should probably put more lands in the set.
The game one was, like, perfect.
This is my fake card. It actually didn't come with a thing on it.
I'm stamp like charge.
Glutton.
Yep.
It's up both of those. Give it haste, yep. Trample.
Nine.
Yup.
Go to 10. Wow, that actually really played there.
Yeah, there's no creatures in that, right?
Nope.
Go ahead. Action.
Yep. Some of these.
Oh yeah, he's I will be on the pump.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey,
I haven't. Play my land for the turn.
Yep.
Combat with the bird.
Yep. 19.
Legit.
You only block it.
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay. Like. You only have one black, so. Yeah. This is about right.
Pass the turn.
On tap. Draw.
Serious. No, right? No. I'm gonna.
Yeah, I guess one spell last turn, right?
Yep.
So both of those.
You would die. God.
turn.
Yep. Put a land on top of your library?
I'm not going to stop it right now. We're gonna tick her down.
Yep.
Combat with the fake bird.
Yep. Easy.
Pass.
Sir?
Yep.
Kick one.
Yep.
Duress. Yep.
Good. I think it does after you pass one to be put into a graveyard, right? Or not?
Yeah, then exile that many instant or sorcery cards and then the three or less from the graveyard, then copy them. Okay, yeah. So you copy the you're past the copy. Okay.
Gonna tick her up, target nothing.
Yep.
Pass.
But yeah, I mean, it's not.
No cards?
No cards.
Yeah, we'll just cast this now.
Let's do that too.
Sure. I guess, which one, was it Hive or?
The Hive.
Yeah. I'm like, wait, at first I thought they were the same. That they were both Hives, and I'm like, wait a minute, I think I grabbed the wrong card. Alright.
One less thing to worry about.
Yep.
Two cards in hand?
Yeah.
I'll gain four, get two dudes, and then I will draw a card.
Yep.
And then...
Dude. The checks.
Yep.
Victory.
This is a 3-3?
Correct. Block. Yeah.
Take 4. Put 10. Done for that. Mark. Two.
16.
Pass.
Go check.
No blocks.
Okay.
Put 6.
Okay.
Yeah. I was like, I brought you the sample throw.
Combat.
Yep. 14.
Wait, this is a dead card. Okay, you're dead. Is that a
dog? I mean, Sigarda,
and then.
Hotel?
Sure.
Yeah. So.
Pass.
I just use constant. Big dog.
Some people in this club?
Savage.
Awesome.
So, I don't know what you guys are doing. Actually, it's just kind of slow.
Go to check.
Slow.
Yep.
But if you could want to blow them.
Activate.
Yep.
Quick blocker.
Yep.
Block.
Yep. Good.
How about?
Yep.
If you roll, let me know.
12.
Yeah.
If you guys go. Which you might.
I could find you, man.
I think it's sports ball. I have a problem. Okay. You're ready. We're kind of. Not a. Oh, what? Oh, I'm not holding.
Depends on what.
Fair?
Sure. I don't know what dice, but. You can have it.
Gonna tick them up. I'll gain 2.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm just reading.
And then I'm going to
+1 untap something, gain a life.
Tap one of your toke. Your that doesn't really matter.
Sure.
Untap my dude.
Sure.
Untap this.
Okay.
And then
-2 anticipate. Is that it?
Yep.
Okay.
Then Doomscar.
Sure.
And then pass.
Dargan.
Yep.
Oh, which do I go after? Get your Teferi.
Go to 1.
So,
Runner vitalize.
Mm-hmm.
Kill Dexter.
Soon.
Gain 3, go to 11.
Yep.
Plus.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tap a treasure again. Do that. Foretell. And then pass.
All lessons. So everything.
Yeah, that's, it would be super brilliant.
It is.
Yeah.
So let's start at the moment.
That's nice. Six started off. Like that finding the old guys. Second one, you then the guy gets the first reforest.
Yes.
Perfect.
How many snow permits do you have to have for blood out the snow?
It's, you need two black and then, it's four colorless.
Right. But,
it depends on for how much you cast. So it can be up to six.
Right. So I wasn't sure. So if you have six snow.
It can be up to six.
Yeah. I don't, yeah, I just, I couldn't remember. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. You have five snow currently. That's true.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's like you could all park it. For here. So your native. I'm assuming you get park.
All right. Got it. You knew where it was. Four. So. Creatures.
Mm-hmm.
Bring back to fairy.
Mm-hmm.
We'll tick down. Go to the top three.
Very spell check. Yeah. Yeah. Go ahead.
And then bottom.
Yeah. Yep. Let's anticipate.
Pass.
There, got it. Now I got dress. Yeah.
Plus.
Mm-hmm.
Gain 2, go to 13. Tap,
sure.
Land, and pass up.
Untap. Go.
Minus.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya, plus, target nothing. Mm-hmm. And then pass.
Smashing for six. Good.
Yes, so the exile first.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
Grasp.
Yeah.
Really helps keep track, I don't think. I think it's gotten back to daytime by now.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I don't... I'm terrible about it. So anyway, Stormseeker.
Yep.
Attack for three.
Because I cast a spell. I used to cast a spell on your turn.
I mean, we've been casting stuff back and forth, so.
Isn't it two for it to flip?
Yes, two to go back, but I think we were back on daytime at some point. Because we've...
Right. I don't think there's any turn that I cast two spells. Wait, no. I did cast two spells for... I think the Teferi and then the Saw coming. Yeah. Because then after that, it was the Kaya.
Yeah, there was two on that one.
Okay.
So it's definitely daytime at this point. Because unless...
Yeah.
Well, I passed last turn. Right, so it keeps track of it even after all the creatures are gone, right?
Yeah. Thought I had it.
Yeah. We'll leave it on daytime.
Okay.
Because I honestly don't know. And.
Yeah, normally doesn't ever affect me.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't expect the game to go quite this long, so.
Yep.
Right, anyway, three.
Three? Yeah. Time.
Yeah. Go ahead.
And then info turn. Yes.
Yep, sir.
Yep. Oh, that's a big girl.
Which do I?
You can up to foot two, right?
Up to two.
With
they each have to be three or less, right?
Yep.
So if we do that and that. That seems about right.
So this. This, you get a dude for three.
Yep. Right, so that's that. And then there are three.
Yep, and I will take. Four?
Yes.
Go to six.
Go ahead. Sure. Seems like a good top.
Path.
Undead.
Wait, doesn't it flip to night now for your... Because you cast two?
Yes, it would have flipped a knight, and then, yeah.
This is the stuff.
Yes.
We're just going to go two to your face.
Yep, go to four.
So I can scry one.
Really, what I put it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Portal?
Sure.
Pass.
Was it a counterspell?
No, we'll find one though. Cards in hand?
What?
One on tap. I'll drumble.
Sure.
Exiles and I put up to four back into my library.
Oh, sure. Last turn. Did you get that done?
Does it? You cast two spells?
Oh, it's just me. Right. Yep. That's right. It's just whoever's
actually. It's whenever, whenever the one casts a two.
Yep. Draw. Like you'd cast two, but it was not. Yeah. No, Ian Grin. Yeah. Stupid change in mechanics again.
I'm just going to cast this guy right now.
Yeah.
And then pass.
Dan, go ahead.
Pass.
Yup.
Face four back in.
Go ahead. It's any number, or it's up to four. Any cards, right?
Okay. Yep.
Need to tap here.
Oh yeah. Forgot this one even over here. Foretell.
Yep.
Pass.
Play?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Yep.
And that becomes a
3-2.
Three, two.
3-2 with a 1-1.
Plus, I'll take it.
Sure.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
The count out would be. Pass.
Apparently, Garrison's going to compute.
Done.
Yeah. Plus.
Mm-hmm.
Target.
Mm-hmm.
K4.
Yep.
Pass.
Yeah, it's just game three.
This deck is so much slower than the other one I wanted to play. Grind it out.
We're just starting game three.
Let's see.
It's been 55 minutes.
Okay, well.
Yeah.
Like, that's fine. Like,